Hello everyone, happy weekend. I hope you're having a very relaxing Sunday today. Just a quick shout out video. This is for my 800 subs because I recently hit 800 subscribers. I just did a video just a while ago, but apparently because I went over the time limit, it stopped. So I'm just gonna have to do it another way. So what I've done is I've wrote down all the people that I was meant to shout out in this video, but I've wrote them down instead of me showing their channels like I normally do. I'm just gonna say everyone's name on this list, that have supported me. So a big thank you to everyone who supported me in the last few months, years. It's been a long journey to reach the 800 subs, and I finally hit my milestone. I'm nearly close to my milestone of 1,000 subs. Hopefully, I get even more subscribers as time goes by. I really appreciate the support. So I'm going to shout out some people. I will shout them out from this list. So we've got TL Lucario, Blue Spark. I'm just gonna say the names, guys, and if I have to add anything at the end of it, I will. Obviously, there's TL Lucario, big support to my channel. Always commenting on my streams, always commenting on my videos. Just recently, guys, he's wrote a Poison Ivy script for me, which I much appreciate, and I read it last night before I fell asleep, and it's a really good script at the minute. He's still working on it. Hopefully it will be finished and I can use it for a video, for a Poison Ivy video. I really appreciate him taking the time out to write a script for Poison Ivy, because not many people have done that for me. So big thank you. His real name is Thomas Lynch, if he doesn't mind me saying that. He's amazing support to my channel. Obviously we got Blue Spark, who comes on my streams a lot. Pat Dad, who I haven't shouted out in a long time. He's a big support. Jeffy's World, who is also known as Martin. A big thank you for him joining my stream last night and always joining my streams. And big thank you for him for joining Headset on my stream last night. I really appreciated him being there. It was like an extra added support to my channel. We've got Zion Hall, Brazilian. He's a big support. Got the Gaming Bros, who is also known as Dan. Got Major Black Rose, who is also known as Ryan, who is also known as Ryan in the Army of Darkness, who's got his own Army of Darkness. The Jasmine's World, Meowsh as a Kitty, Amber Sanders, Christian Enoch Vlogs, The System Overlord, Azuki, aka Michael, The Horror Dungeon, She's Timothy, Ted Bundy, Lee Robinson Gaming, Five Boys, Andy Steinhouse, and we've of course got Jeff Music Man, who's the last ever one. I'm just gonna shout people out. I'm just gonna shout these people out and say a big thank you to them all. Big thank you to those people that I didn't shout out because I couldn't remember everyone on the list. And there's a lot of people that are not supporting me anymore. So, big thank you to all these people for supporting me and my channel, and I'm sorry I couldn't do my original plan, which was to show everyone's channels off, but I just want to make this quick and say a big thank you to everyone for making me hit this huge milestone of 800 subs. Before I go, I just want to say some. I'm sorry if I forgot anyone actually as well on my shout out on the shout outs video. I'm just really just saying everyone's name and saying a big thank you to all of yous. I'm not doing a major because it takes a long ass time just doing it like that. So, and it's just to say a big thank you for all those that support me and my channel. And I just want to make this quick. So, I just want to say before I leave, I just want to apologize to all those people that joined my stream last night. I'm sorry, and my apologies for all the drama on my stream. It was uncalled for. These two people who came on my stream, they're no longer my friends anymore, and they're no longer considered as friends. And if they ever come on my stream again, they'll be removed. They've already been removed. And because of all the drama that happened last night, and people wanted to come on and join my stream and couldn't, I'm now setting some new rules on my channel, so for my streams, because Jeffy's World, who's also known as Martin, recommended me to write some rules up. So right, these are only going to be three rules that I've got for now. If I have any more rules that I need to add, I'll add them. But I only have three rules on my channel. I might have some more actually. I might have more than three, but I'll write. I'm gonna explain the rules now, and I'm also gonna write the rules in the description box below so that people know about the rules on my stream in future. So I'm gonna write some new rules for my streams so that I avoid any inappropriate drama or anything that goes on my stream that shouldn't. Just so that people can come in and enjoy my stream a lot more rather than me. Obviously, I have two moderators now, two good moderators. I have Jeffy's World, which is Martin, and I have Jeff Music Man as both my moderators now. So if anyone causes drama, they'll be removed anyway. But I'm taking people out of my closet. I'm redoing everyone as my friends. You know, I'm taking a lot of negative people out of my closet, and I'm just removing them as my friends because of this drama that's happened, and I won't go into detail with it. If you want to know about it, then just message me or talk to me on YouTube and I will explain what happened. It's bizarre what's happened anyway. To avoid it in future, we're going to write some new rules. I will write them in my stream before I come onto stream, and I will also write them in the description box below so that everyone knows about the rules and that they should follow them. And if you break one of these rules, you'll be removed or you'll be blocked from my stream because I'm not having any of this inappropriate drama. It was uncalled for last night. I came on Saturday, and it's funny how on the Friday I came onto stream and I hardly had any people, and it was a peaceful stream. And then when it comes to Saturday, I had these two people causing drama, and they've caused drama not with just me, but also with, because I'm an easy target, that's why that happened. But they caused drama with me, but also it was with Jeff as well, not just me, but Jeff. And we're removing these people from our friendship. There was one person who I consider as a friend who I don't consider as a friend, and as far as I'm concerned, we used to be friends, and I thought we were still friends, but I'm not going to say his name, but he knows who he is. And what he did on his stream, on a live stream, is unbelievable. He cussed me out, and he, when I say cussing me out, I mean like he called me out on a stream. And he said some really bad things about me on his stream, and he was live. It was live on his own stream, and he got other people involved in it. Which is stupid because I didn't see anybody else mentioning that drama. It was just him. And it was uncalled for, if I'm honest. And you don't, if you want to be professional about your streaming, then don't call someone out on a stream and don't bring up past drama that's happened on someone else's stream. Because if I'm honest, it should have never happened. And to be honest, I don't see this person as a friend anymore, and I thought we were friends as well, and he's done that. And he knows who he is, and I'm not going to say his name. All I know is that we're not friends anymore, and I'm not friends with these other two people that caused the drama on my stream because it was uncalled for, because people came on and probably thought, what the hell's going on here? There's too much drama, and they came to enjoy my gameplay and enjoy me play this game. And I'm removing these people from my actual friendship, and if they ever come on, if they ever, and the fact that this person who I mentioned brought other people involved in it, and he brought this up on one of his live streams when no one should do that. You know, no one should. If you're gonna stream and you're gonna be a professional, you don't bring up past drama. And that's happened in somebody else's dream because then it sends people bad vibes. And this is the thing, if anyone else was on that stream, they won't believe it, and well, they'd be on my side. Let's just get that right. But I'm not gonna speak into it, guys. It's just stupid. What's happened is stupid. This drama that's gone on my stream shouldn't have happened. And it's funny how on the Friday, like I said, it was quiet and peaceful, and I didn't have Jeff on there. I didn't have him on there like on the Friday because I understand he had his nephew over on the Friday and he was busy with him, and he just couldn't make my stream. And that's funny how they suddenly come on because it's a Saturday night. But just in future, I'm going to add some new rules. So I'm gonna have some new rules, and I'm gonna say them now, and then I'm gonna write these rules in chat. So new rules for my stream now are my first rule is I don't want any swearing, no swearing, so no swearing or. No swearing. My second rule is no sexual or inappropriate language. Like, for instance, I'm not gonna say anything, but no inappropriate or sexual language, like anything sexual or anything inappropriate that people don't wanna think, because in case I get people on my stream who are younger than, say, 13, 14, 10 even, I could have kids who can watch my stream, and there's probably people even younger than that who come on my stream, like this Kelsey, she's young, and a lot of other people who are young who come on my stream, and they don't want to hear that kind of language because it's kind of awkward. No drama. My third rule is no drama, no inappropriate drama, no drama such as no bringing up drama on my stream, including drama such as, oh, what's happened, drama that's happened throughout your day. Like, I mean, I don't mind that drama, well, just no drama on my stream because I need positive. So no drama whatsoever, like no trolls causing drama, no drama in particular, like, or bringing drama on my stream, which is another thing. And also, one of my rules is you will get free warnings. I'm only going to give the person free warnings because I don't want any more than that. But you have free warnings on my stream. So, for instance, if you cause something, I will give you a first warning, and if you carry on to do so, I'll give you a second warning, and if you carry on to do so again and it carries on, you'll get a third warning. And after the third warning, guys, you will be removed, and you will be banned from one of my from my stream off one of my moderators, because we can't have the same stuff happening on my stream. And if those people who get sent over, if they don't get other accounts and they come on my stream, they're gonna get removed anyway. The one that or the driver last night. Obviously that's my fourth rule. My fifth rule is no spamming. So no spamming, I don't know what it means by spam, and what I mean by spamming is no spamming or inappropriate, like for instance, no spamming. And also one of my rules is going to be no advertising your channels on my channel. I mean, that's okay to some degree, but I don't want people coming on saying subscribe to my channel, like this, like that. I don't want any of that on my channel. Sorry, on my channel. Oh, my stream, you know, not my channel, but like no spamming or advertising your channels on my stream. It's all right to some degree, but it gets annoying, especially with new people that join my stream and say come subscribe to my channel. I don't want any advertising, such as competitions or anything like that. You come on my stream to enjoy it, to enjoy the gameplay. You don't come on to advertise your channel and get everyone to subscribe to you, so that it's not a popularity contest. So please don't do that. But I will, in total, I have about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I have 7 rules. I think it's 7 rules. I don't know how many rules it is, but I'll write up the rules on my in my description box below, so that people know they're my new rules on my stream from now on. I got this idea from Martin, who's called Jeffy's World, otherwise known as Martin. I got this idea from him because I feel like it's a good way to prevent drama. And he has told me as well, that if I ever go live and I ever stream again, that I should let him know so that he can come and join headset. It was nice to have him on headset last night. I really appreciated him being there. And also I had Jeff there, and I appreciate, you know, Jeff Music Man being there as well as a support on headset, because I don't know what I'd do without him, if I'm honest. So these are my new rules starting from today. That's all I'm going to say, guys, because really I have nothing more else to say. But I just want to say a big thank you to everyone that's supported my channel. Hopefully there's more content, there's not more better content on my channel. I hope you all enjoy your Sunday today. I'm sorry if I missed anyone out of my shout outs, but if you would like a shout out, I'll try and shout you out. But I hope you all enjoy your Sunday, guys, and I will see you all, guys, later. In the meantime, guys, have a fantastic day, and